Hey everybody, Fred here. So in this video, what I want to do is I want to walk you through systematically how to get to the RAM modules on the motherboard of the Optiplex 790 small form factor machine. So what we're going to have to do first is we're going to have to remove the optical drive, then remove the hard disk drive cage and hard drive, and then that will give us access to the various RAM modules on the motherboard. So that's what we're doing today. Let's get going.